At the grocery store, you will most likely notice changes at the checkout. 10 News reporter Marie Cornell shows us the extra steps some supermarkets are taking to protect their employees and customers from the coronavirus.
By the end of the week, all of the Kroger and Food for Less locations will look a little different at the checkout stands, an added layer of protection for employees and shoppers. When you pay for your items, it's tough to make sure there's 6 feet in between yourself and the cashier at the register. To solve that problem, Kroger's and Food for Less are installing plexiglass shields as a partition to separate the cashier and customer. A spokesperson for the stores says right now this is just a temporary change, but adds it's another way to help combat the spread of the coronavirus.
Customers and our associates, they love this idea because it does give that extra layer of protection that goes beyond the personal protection equipment of gloves or a face mask.
We've reached out to other stores in our area, and we've learned that Jimbo's and Sprouts will be making similar changes to their checkout stands. From El Cajon, Marie Cornell, 10 News.